ambassador that will...
Live from the world's financial capital, New York City, this is Business Day with Stuart Varney and Deborah Marchini.
Good morning. A free fall overnight on the Tokyo stock market, but no follow-through in Europe.
Share prices in London and on the continent are higher, drawing strength from lower oil prices and yesterday's rebound on Wall Street. European traders are shrugging off the ninth steepest decline ever on the...